All dogs are delightful, but cleaning dog hair off your clothes, couch, car seat, etc. probably doesn't bring you joy. For dog lovers who want the companionship without the hair and fur cleanup, we've compiled a list of the 10 best-loved small dog breeds and the small dog mixed breeds that don't shed. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. 1. Bichon Frise. Bichon Frise, a name that translates to curly lap dog in French, is a petite, easy to maintain breed characterized by a hypoallergenic coat that doesn't shed and only has to be clipped every so often. 2. Bolognese. Like the Bichon Frise, the Bolognese is a small, cuddly lap dog with a soft, fluffy coat. Like many small dogs that don't shed, regular grooming is still important to keep this pup looking and feeling good. 3. Brussels Griffon. The Brussels Griffon is a companionable, loyal, and loving breed that can have a rough or a smooth coat. In either case, shedding hair isn't an issue, though regular grooming is needed. 4. Chinese Crested. There are two varieties of Chinese Crested: hairless and powder puff. Both are low maintenance, however, powder puff Chinese Crested shed minimally. All varieties of this bright, focused dog are hypoallergenic. 5. Cockapoo. Considered the most popular small mixed breed dogs, cockapoos, which are part Cocker Spaniel and part Poodle, are not only unlikely to shed, but they're also family friendly and are easily trained. 6. Havanese. Originally hailing from Cuba, Havanese are small, fun-loving, friendly dogs with curious eyes and lush coats that don't shed. 7. Maltese Terrier. Thought to be related to Tibetan Terriers, another great small non-shedding breed, sweet and spunky Maltese Terriers are characterized by beautiful, silky coats that don't shed. 8. Miniature Schnauzer. Helpful little guard dogs, miniature Schnauzers are smart and loyal and are easy to care for thanks to their hypoallergenic coats that shed minimally. 9. Poodle. Poodles come in all shapes and sizes and are one of the most popular breeds and breed mixes in the world. Poodles are bright dogs with curly hair that not only doesn't shed but is also odorless and is hypoallergenic. 10. Scottish Terrier. Often referred to as Scotty dogs, Scottish Terriers, like most terrier breeds and mixed breeds, are hypoallergenic and require minimal grooming. A wonderful, independent and loving dog, Scottish Terriers do shed minimally. Of course, there are other small dog breeds and small dog breed mixes that have hypoallergenic and or minimally shedding hair or fur. As with all dogs, particularly those that don't shed, regular love and grooming is necessary to keep them feeling and looking their best. Of course, that's a small price to pay. Who wouldn't prefer to brush and groom their dog instead of their furniture? Dogs come in all shapes, sizes, and types, and every dog is wonderful and is deserving of a healthy, nutritious meal to keep their coat lush and healthy. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.